Sarah.
I'm JJ.
I'm Nathan.
I'm Paige.
Mateo.
I'm Anthony.
I'm Jonathan.
This is Kong TV.
And you're watching Kong TV.
Guys, guess what?
What?
It's our last day here at Kenwood. Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's go!
What's up, Kenwood Conquerors? Especially you seniors. Today is the last day of high school ever. And also, you guys should be here on Friday at 7:30 for your graduation rehearsal. If you don't do your rehearsal, you won't walk. Kind of crazy. I know. But you do need to practice. Graduation is on Saturday at Shower Center at 12:30, but
I would suggest getting there at around 11 to be early. Congratulations.
What's up, seniors? It's your last day today of high school ever. How crazy is that? We literally didn't have freshman year. It's kind of crazy. We're inside. I don't know how to say this, bro, but that's actually kind of insane. For me, I could hear you laughing, bro.
What are you guys looking forward to post-graduation?
I'm looking forward to moving to California and spending the summer with my friends.
That's nice.
And yeah.
I'm going to Italy or whatever this time.
Yeah, you know how it is. And then I'm going to move to Arizona, so it's going to be hot as booty, but it'll be fine.
Go, Nathan.
I'm going to Mexico and Hawaii.
Mexico.
So. Oh, Mexico!
I'm excited to do some traveling this summer. What about you, Paige?
I'm excited to go to Oregon, start my life, you know.
Without
be a little
me.
Ducky
mm-hmm.
without you, yeah.
Quash.
No, it's okay. Good. If all goes fail, I'll be in California with JJ. Don't worry, guys. But no, I'm excited for the summer. I think it's going to be a good summer.
What is some advice you would pass on to future graduates?
Enjoy the moment. and just find people that you like spending time with and spend your time with them as much as you have it.
Yeah, I would say stay out of drama. Yeah. It's really not worth it. Like, just find your group of people and enjoy the time that you have with them.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
What else?
I would say just like keep going even when you're like kind of like down and depressed, because like that happens to everyone. Mm-hmm. And like you just kind of have to make it through, but you'll get through, like you make it through.
This moment that we're in right now is like, it's almost like all worth it.
Yeah.
We're really excited and I'm really proud of all of us. So.
Aww.
So keep going. It's going to be.
You guys got this.
Yeah.
Push through.
Push through.
To get to this moment. We're going to graduate.
This moment right here is top notch.
Anything else we want to talk about, guys?
That's pretty much it.
Have a great summer.
Tags.
Tags.
Get your schoolwork done. Get it in on time. It'll be worth it if you just get it over with and done. It's so much easier. Don't be one of those kids stressing the last couple weeks of high school because you didn't get your work done beforehand. Yeah. So.
And go big or go home on your dreams. Trust me.
Yes. I went home, but.
Well.
So what's one of your guys' favorite memory at Kentwood?
My favorite memory at Kentwood was the pep assemblies. They really brought a lot of Kentwood spirit. And, you know, it's something that I always, you know, want to participate in.
I think one of my favorite memories would be probably my last year, first period with my teacher, Mr. Deshawn. He was really kind and just really cool. Like, he brought a lot of different aspects into the class and was just a really good teacher.
Anthony, what was your favorite memory of high school or Kentwood?
I guess I'd probably just say transferring here and meeting all these new people and this new culture of Kentwood.
Nice.
Cool. Probably just meeting all the people here. You know, some people are weird, some people are funny. I think the weirdest person of them all is probably Romy. I just give you a shout out. What do you mean? I think what I'm looking forward to post-graduation is expanding my education and as using. What are you laughing about?
I
just heard you.
That was not me.
All right.
It's homecoming week.
Maybe the night that my tears might let me know. All the stars are so sure. All the stars are so sure.
That's all for today, Kentwood.
You've been watching Conk TV.
It's great to be alive. It's great to be a conk.